waiting for the fireworks, they're also having the benefit of being entertained by Doug Siegel. Now, Doug is not a magician, he is a mind reader. And you're going to ask three of these girls, what are you asking for?